The Sharks Stadium in the city of Port Harcourt, the River State capital, is gearing up for the People's Democratic Party National Convention, but the delay in the commencement of the exercise appears to be giving some of the delegates concern. The stands are already decorated with ballot boxes and stage looking set for the exercise and loud music playing. But hours after the start time, the convention is yet to get underway. Now our correspondent Seun Okibaloye joins us live from Port Harcourt. So Seun, thank you for joining us on Newstrack. What can you tell us that is going on at this time?
All right, thank you so much, BC. We are at the Sharks Stadium in Port Harcourt, the capital of Rivers State. What is happening right now is that delegates are coming one after the other. It's a bit of activities here in the stadium. But what we can tell you right now, just a stand behind me is where the leaders of the party are going to be sitting. Some of them, we understand, are still having meeting in some part of the city, but they will be here soon. That's what we've been told. But largely, it's a lot of activities, people dancing, delegates singing and rejoicing around the arena here, musicians playing loud music around here, and also the ballot boxes where the voting will happen is just right here. And just opposite side, security officials are waiting, people dancing and singing. That's the kind of activities that you can find here. But of course, it's just past 1 p.m., which means that this activity should have got underway many hours ago. But let me allow you to listen to one of the organizers of the National Convention of the PDP. He's the chairman of the River State PDP, and he's also the chairman of the venue. Chief Felix Obua joins us on the Newstrack. Thank you so much for joining us on Newstrack, Chief Obua.
Thank you. How are you?
A lot of people will be wondering, why are the National Convention not got on the way?
Well, as a matter of fact, we almost said we're waiting for our governors and a few of our leaders to come around. Everything's almost set. In the next few hours, they will be here.
All right. But generally, there are feelers that we're getting that the convention might not go. There may be interim committee. What exactly can you tell us what is happening? Because there is a parallel convention in Abuja. What can you tell us?
Well, when you use the word parallel, I don't want to believe that, because who is there? I know someone is having that. The party hierarchy, one party hierarchy. Everybody is here. The party board of governors are here. The board of trustees are here. The 36th state chairman and Abuja is here. Everybody, all the stakeholders are here. It's just few dissidents of the party. We want to create confusion in the party that you can see out there. So as a matter of fact, the house is full here. The party is happy. You can see everybody dancing and rejoicing. In a few minutes now, the leadership of the party will be here, and we're going to kickstart. Definitely, you understand that people came from far and near and want to give everybody the fair opportunity to participate. That is why we have not started by now. But any moment from now, the leaders will be around.
Chief Obua, we understand that the leaders are meeting. Why is the meeting? What is the cause of the meeting?
Well, as a matter of fact, it's to settle some gray areas. You can understand that there are so many litigations prior to this period. So the leaders are meeting to make sure that we don't have to get to this convention.
All right, thank you so much. We still talk to you as the day progresses.
Thank
many thanks for talking to us.
Pleasure.
Chief Felix Obua, the chairman of PDP in River State, and also the chairman of the venue of the National Convention. Just as I told you earlier, and I spoke to you, the exercise we get underway when we see the leaders come in here. As we speak, not so much of them. It's still empty where they are supposed to be sitting. But I guess in a couple of minutes, we should be able to give you some updates on this event. BC.
Thank you very much, Seun Okibaloye, our correspondent, speaking to us live from Port Harcourt.